you can see what housemaid. They used to do those babies sometimes. You must have had examples. We've seen houseboys sleeping with babies they're supposed to look after. We've seen house girls beating up little girls, babies. We've seen maids putting babies in the fridge.
They
said the baby was running temperature, locked the baby in the fridge. Why? Because it's a baby, it's a child. You can't hold an adult like that and push the adult into the fridge. The adult will fight back. So this is the problem. If you do not grow, you are looking for trouble. My friend, he saw a crowd at the Igbo bus stop. And he stopped his car to give them lifts. Three people at the back, one person at the front. And he was dropping them when they got to their bus stop. It now remained him and the man that he put at the front. They were chatting. They were talking. All of a sudden, the man put his hand in his pocket, brought out a horn, and began to talk. What they say to the leaf will hear. What they say to this, that will do. The time they told Orumila to go and do something, he didn't do it very well. Somebody did this, somebody did that. He was talking. My friend was still driving. Man said, now pack this car and give me the key.
Pack.
My friend looked at him and smiled. Why did you change our topic now? It was another thing we were talking about. Now I was talking about something else. My friend parked the car.
I
said, get out of here. Get out. Threw him out. But if my friend was a spiritual dwarf,
or
the kind of one leg in, one leg out Christian, or those who dress one way in the church, another way outside, those who are not bold enough to tell people, look, I don't dress like Jezebel, I'm a child of God. They will have captured my friend easily. He may lose his life and a car. The air. As long as he remains
child,
he does not differ from servants. And so the enemy will just be pushing them here and there. And so you will be needing that constant deliverance because you did not grow. You refuse to grow. You are a baby in the temple. That's why they look for very patient teachers to teach children.
Because
if you are not patient, you will run mad in that classroom. Just run mad in the classroom. Say, excuse me, teacher, he has taken my pencil. Excuse me, sir, he's pinching me. Excuse me, he's farting on my face. And you are running about. Say, hey, you are bring the pencil. Hey, you did this. You did it. By the time you finish, you are teaching children class. Here lies the problem of pastors. Why many pastors are dying young? And why many of them don't seem to be enjoying their lives? They are pastoring babies. Babies. Make up your mind where you are. Say, every idol in my heart, can you say it seriously? I break them to pieces in the name of Jesus. Open your mouth and begin to pray like that. Break to pieces all the idols.